Pine Needles was the first US Open I'd ever played in 96. And that was my introduction to US Open golf, and I just fell in love with Pine Needles. So I was looking forward to going back there and having a few years of experience at US Opens under my belt, and obviously defending champion. When the gun went off Thursday morning, I managed to find the best of myself, and that's what happened that week. There's always nerves there, no matter how confident or how well you've played for three rounds and how much confidence that gave you. But I know the biggest key for me on the Sunday was making a bogey putt on the second hole. That doesn't go in, thoughts might creep in that you could let one go. But I made a really good putt for bogey and settled down from there. Not many times that you feel ready and ready to play well at a major and actually then go on and win. And I think that's probably the only time in my career where, you know, I knew I was going to play well that week. I didn't know if I could win, or if I would win. I knew I could win, but I think it's the only time in my career where I felt like I could win and I should win and that I did.
Look at this.
And how about a birdie finish?
Birdie.
Another back-to-back champion at Pine Needles, and in 2001, it is Karrie Webb.
To win by 8 shots in such convincing manner on such a great golf course, it's still one of my favorites I've ever played, so it's really special. To do it 2 times and 2 times in a row, you know, it's special to have your name on the trophy like that.